Today we're going to learn how to color correct red skin, all with the power of Affinity Photo on iPad. If you'd like to follow along with the same image I'll be using, I've left a download link in the video description. The first thing we need to do is apply an HSL adjustment layer. To do this, come to the Adjustment Studio and apply an HSL adjustment. By using an HSL adjustment, we can change the hue and saturation of the colors in our image. If you'd like to learn more about Affinity Photo's adjustment layers, be sure to check out the Adjustment Layers chapter in our Beginner's Guide to Affinity Photo for iPad. I'll leave a link to the guide in the video description. By default, the HSL adjustment affects all of the colors in our photo, but we can change it so it only affects the reds. Now, as I change the hue slider, you can see that only the reds are being affected. This works well for us because skin tones are primarily made of red. To color correct red skin, you'll typically want to lower the hue slider to around negative 5 or negative 10. You'll also want to lower the saturation. And just like that, we've already removed a lot of the redness from her skin. Right now though, the HSL adjustment is affecting all of the reds in our photo, including the red in her hair. We want this adjustment to only affect her skin. To fix this, we're going to invert the HSL adjustment. We can do this by coming to the Channel Studio and pressing on the three circles to the right of our HSL layer. Then press Invert. Now the adjustment layer is not being applied anywhere in the photo. Now all we need to do is paint in white to reveal the adjustment layer exactly where we want it. So let's get out the paintbrush tool and set our color to white, the hardness to 0%, and choose an appropriate brush size. Then begin painting to reveal the HSL adjustment on just her skin. Now our adjustment is only affecting the reds on her skin. Unfortunately, there's still some parts of her skin that are too red. We could try using our HSL adjustment to decrease the red saturation even more, but that might make her skin look too desaturated. Instead, this technique typically works better if we use multiple HSL adjustment layers, rather than turning up the settings on a single HSL adjustment. However, if we try to apply another HSL adjustment right now, and then come back to the Layer Studio, we'll see that Affinity Photo did not add another HSL adjustment. This is a small bug in the current version of Affinity Photo that makes it so you can't apply another copy of an adjustment layer if you already have a copy of that adjustment selected. To get around this, just deselect the HSL adjustment layer by selecting the background images layer, and then we can apply an HSL adjustment as normal. Our new HSL adjustment is already set to affect the reds in our photo. Now we just need to bring the hue and saturation down again, and then invert the adjustment layer from the Channel Studio. Then we can paint in white on the places that need some extra red removed from them. And there you have it! We've now removed the red from her skin. Thanks for watching, my friends, and I'll see you in the next Affinity Revolution tutorial.